Level up your glizzburger with eggs and chimichurri. All right, start by cutting open a hot dog and stuffing that with ground beef. You're gonna season that up liberally with your favorite rub. I'm gonna be cooking these on my griddle, so I hooked up my Blue Rhino propane so I could fuel this cook. I cooked these at about 375 degrees until both sides were brown before topping with cheese until melted. Add that to a bun with the sunny side up egg and the chimichurri listed below and dig in.